everybody, and welcome back to the Sanchez Kids Stick on the Road. And today, we are in the Betsy Ross House.
The what?
The Betsy Ross House.
Who's Betsy Ross?
The person who created the first American flag.
So here we are, Philadelphia.
He has been learning about this in second grade.
Yep.
Very cool.
The teacher.
That tier also is a bridge.
Have a look at that.
There, right there.
Okay. So, this is her table over here.
Yeah.
Oh, no doubt.
Does that work right here?
Yep, and then there's the map.
She set the light right there. Look. There's her little seat. And the window in the fireplace.
1752.
That used to be a door.
Okay, this way.
Up the stairs.
Up the stairs. And around the corner. Whoa, weird stairs. On to me. Of the back. I'm pretty sure this is our bedroom. She didn't even own this house. Okay. This way.
A lot of history.
This way.
All right, Ava, lead the way. This is Ava's tour.
Down the stairs. The fudge? This way. Whoa. What are you trying to show us now, Ava? She's showing us. Mm-hmm.
Daddy.
Look.
Daddy, look. And YouTube viewers.
Oh, cool.
Another bed. I think I see the American flag out the window. Can y'all see it? Okay. Let's go this way.
Oh, 1777,
the British captured the city.
Move. Here. Down the stairs. Oh. Look, so that's her
table. What world is this?
Yeah, this is her upholstery shop. Okay, so that's where she did all of her work and everything. You see all of the sewing stuff. Yeah, boy. It's cool. Okay, let's read this.
That's cool. That's great. You're not good, right?
Nice. All the signature where she signed it, Elizabeth Ross.
Say what?
Find her name on here. You
gotta scoot back, boy.
That's it right there.
Oh, that way. You see her name right there? Like,
that's just the inventory.
That's fine. We're looking at a lady's name from 250 years ago. That's what's not
she was
owned,
only,
right? Yeah.
She was only married to him for well over 2 years. So she all had that name for sure.
Yeah.
She made slip covers, curtains, tablecloths, rugs, parasols, Venetian blinds.
Yeah, that's what she did.
Mattresses, yeah. Even way back then, they were making all that stuff. She even sold and hung wallpaper. She used to work for somebody. Yeah, she worked in
an upholstery
shop.
Okay, let's try to go downstairs now.
Dave's still a boy. Hey, get back.
Yeah.
This is where he wants to go.
Guys, look where we are.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Look. Oh, sneak little mouse.
Eggs. Cheese.
It's trying to get the cheese.
Yeah, look at that. It's got all this stuff.
Pause on the pictures if you want to read.
Bits. How on earth are they going to preserve food for hundreds of years?
And that maybe the cheese. And the rat. And the rat's
down.
Oh,
my God.
Oh, no. The cucumbers
are
pretty real, or are they pickles?
Look, yeah, those are the pickles. Yeah, look. Look, that's how you get out of those things that you see. Look.
Yeah.
Look, look.
Mm-hmm. These are the little ones.
This is a gun from back in those days. Musket type.
Yeah, you
have
to put the gunpowder in there.
Pack it in, put the bullet on top.
Yeah.
Look how small this is.
Look at these, look at these little homemade bullet looking things.
Did they make them in there?
Yeah, the lead. They poured the hot lead. See, there's the lead. They smelt the lead.
And they put it in there and made it like a ball?
Put it in there and dry it out. Oh.
It's probably the gunpowder in that little thing.
Look at that wood that they used.
Lead.
Look at that wood.
It is a gunpowder, man. Correct, sorry. Good job, man.
You got old wood, all the wood in here. All the way through.
Yeah, it's cool. Let's try to go this way. Yeah. Go through the hallway. I'll show you this. Okay, go! Let's go! Guys, y'all wanna see?
Guys!
Look, they got Betsy's recipes! They got the hot chocolate. Camera's
too close to it.
Guess what? People have friends about this. Chocolate could cure smallpox and gout. But it wasn't any chocolate, it was hot chocolate.
Guys.
No, it literally was.
Steps are all worn. It's the billions of steps that have been taken. brothers and sisters.
All right. We will see you guys at Reading Terminal Market.